Hi, this is David. I'm excited to introduce a new feature recently launched by GEOD. The GEOD token is now available on Solana. Key points on cross-chain implementation. This feature was approved through GIP3. You can find the feature proposal link in the description box below. The total supply of GEOD token remains the same at 1 billion. The bridging of GEOD tokens to Solana will unlock new use cases and opportunities. This integration is expected to drive broader adoption of GEOD's precision location services, enabling more applications to leverage its advanced capabilities in the near future. Overview of the cross-chain process. The diagram below illustrates the cross-chain process, showing the transfer of GEOD from Polygon to Solana. When a user sends GEOD token on the Polygon network to the designated smart contract, the tokens are securely locked within the contract, making them inaccessible for use. This locking process is overseen by a group of validators on the Wormhole network, who validate and sign a proof of the lock. Once the lock is verified, a corresponding transaction is triggered on the Solana network, minting an equivalent amount of GEOD tokens. These newly minted tokens are then sent directly to the user's wallet address on the Solana. You could find the smart contract address in the description box below. We have labeled them. GEOD token address on Polygon. GEOD token address on Solana. How to bridge tokens from Polygon to Solana. We've launched a website to simplify the bridging process. Step 1. Visit sol.geonet.com. Step 2. Connect to the source wallet in Polygon. Step 3. Connect the destination wallet address in Solana. You may need to confirm the connection. Step 4. Input amount to bridge. Step 5. Approve and confirm your transaction. Step 6. Wait for the bridge transaction to complete. The process will normally take about 2 minutes to finish. Once it's done, you will see your balance in your Solana wallet. In case the transaction was interrupted by the network or other issues, you can resume the bridge transaction by clicking on the Resume Transaction button, and then input your first confirmed transaction hash. The bridge transaction will automatically resume. As a reference, you can check out the full workflow video at this link. We have put the link in the description below. The bridging process is bi-directional, allow you to lock your GEOD token on Solana and receive the equivalent amount of GEOD on Polygon. The GEOD token has been verified on Jupiter, a leading DEX aggregator. You can also trade GEOD on DEXs like Radium and Orca. The Solana community is active and growing, and we believe that introducing GEOD on Solana will help expand the GEOD community and open up new use cases for GEOD tokens. In the near future, we will be launching new applications on Solana that utilize GEOD tokens. So stay tuned. Thank you for watching. Until next time.
GEOD. Mind the sky.